number one summer beauty essential. Talking about it for years and it hasn't changed. It's CoverGirl Lash Blast. I love it. I should be a sponsor or something. I talk about it all the time. But I also have like, I'm a vampire. I don't sleep that much, as you guys know. So I have a under eye concealer that I'm obsessed with. I've been using a lot lately. You put it on, it does move all day. You keep touching it up, which is good. It's called Bye Bye Under Eye. I influence Elena, it's not vice versa. I think I've always wanted her to be that sort of girl next door, easy, low maintenance kind of girl. So her style is simple but classic, and then Catherine's is crazy and, you know, hired designers and, you know, she tries harder. She's more selfish and superficial, and it reflects in her style, hair, makeup.